To me, it is very simple. We need to defend Australian copyright laws to support Australian authors telling Australian stories to Australian people and stop the ongoing process of Coca-Colonisation.